Hello, Your Holiness. Nice to see you again. Thank you. Thanks. Oh, you want me to go to the couch? Okay, I'll do that. Nina, come. He wants us to go to the couch.
Successful life, as well as sort of more calm, happy, happiness. I think there are peace of mind is a very, very crucial factor. Then, the peace of mind, if we expect peace of mind through medicine, through surgery, through money, through fame, I think that's wrong. Peace of mind must develop within ourselves, by our own effort. Effort, not necessarily deep meditation, or close eye, doing nothing, remain like that. Not necessarily that. Analyze. And looks our life, looks world, more wider perspective. Then, I think that's very helpful to maintain peace of mind. So, with peace of mind, the area of work activities can carry more peacefully, more effectively. Now, this is my belief. So, perhaps I would like to share these thousands of French-speaking people who may have some problems. Or who have no problem, then that's the best. We all have sort of, I think, same sort of mental level as well as we are same in mental level as well as emotional level, physical level also. Same. So then certainly each individual, each of us have interest about the world. Because our life depends on the world. Our future depends on the world. Therefore, I always, you see, believe external progress are already there, but still will continue. But in spite of that, many problems we are experiencing. So something lacking. Like here, I believe the human inner values, like compassion, sense of caring, sense of sharing, sense of community. These I feel very important for a better world, for a happier community, a happier family. So I call these secular ethics, irrespective of whether believer or non-believer. So I always try to promote through awareness, you see, these human values. This is my number one commitment. First, some people are showing interest toward Dalai Lama, this I think mainly because of that. This I believe. Then second, I think all my friends, I think, well known since many years. I always, during the Iraq crisis about to happen. Then even some people even suggested to me I should go to Iraq that time. Then I thought, oh, that is a suggestion. Of course, I very much appreciate. But whether the suggestion is realistic or not, the reason. In Iraq, so far I have no friends. one stranger, a Buddhist monk, and go without any friend in Baghdad. First of all, whether I got permission or not, visa or not, but then secondly, even I reached there. I cannot speak Arab or Arabic. So even whether I find one room to stay or not.